Yes, I am your snuggle puss. Good evening, everyone. How are we this evening? Oh, I'm so thirsty. Hang on. Turn that down a little. Woo! How's everyone? We good? Y'all ready for some more Cult of the Lamb? Been doing a good job managing my cult. People are doing really well. Proud of everybody. Should be a lot of fun. Ooh, woo, hello, Dwayquo. How are we today? I don't know if y'all get to see it, but this is my new setup. Hope you guys like it. I'll get started in just a second. I just gotta do something real quick. So you can look at this glorious starting soon screen made by yours truly. I hope the music's not too loud. I hope everybody's nice and comfy cozy. Oh good, I'm glad it sounds good. I got, let's see, what do I got? What's in my cozy corner today? I got my blankie on. I got a little padding for my butt because my chair hurts so much for sitting in it for so long. What else I got? I got my phone, always comfy. And my glasses so I can see. That's the ultimate comfort. No, it's a necessity, but it is nice. Oh, and I'm in my basically PJs, so that's pretty comf. I hope you guys are comf too. We'll be comfy together. Yeah. All right. Well, actually, you know, hold up. We're gonna switch over. Give me a second. Hello, friends. Oh, the text looks really good. Okay, we did a good job. How's everyone today? Are you guys ready to get started? I sure am. I hope I beat it today. I mean, I probably won't because I'll probably die like a bunch, but you know, I also have to do each thing like 4 times, so probably won't get done today, but who knows? Maybe we'll end up like speedrunning it and be super cool. That'd be super cool and fun. Hype! Indeed. Oh, but I'm doing okay. I just finished Baldur's Gate like literally this morning. To the afternoon. Oh man, it was so good. I want to play more. I want to make like 3,000 characters and do like 7,000 things. Oh, and then I was talking to my friend and I was like, oh yeah, I beat it. And he was like, oh, what'd you think of the House of Hope? And I was like, the what? Oh yeah, no, I skipped over. He was like, go do it right now. So then I literally went back to the previous save so I could do House of Hope, and I absolutely regret that I didn't do it sooner because it was just one of the best quest lines out there. If you're playing and you're on Act 3 and you get the quest to go to the House of Hope, do it. absolutely 100% recommend. It is like so cool. Although, if it's not suitable to the narrative of your story or your character, I would avoid it. So, if you see it and it doesn't look like your character is gonna vibe well to it, avoid it. Like, don't bother. You do you. I'm not here to tell you how you live your life, even though I literally just told you to go do something. But that's okay. Anyway, so I can eliminate that from my immediate backlog for now. I'm obviously gonna go back to it just because of how great of a game it is. Just one of my favorites of all time, for sure. Don't know what you guys think about it, but whew, really good. A couple other games on my backlog. I know Guild Wars 2 just came out with their new expansion that I bought, so I'll probably be playing that. I have a guild that I'm in and stuff. Directions unclear. Dick stuck in ceiling fan. No! You gotta get it out of there. You gotta get it out of there and then bring it to the House of Hope. Well, they'll heal it. Maybe. Yeah, what was I saying? Oh, right. Yeah, games. Guild Wars 2. 14 has a pretty cool thing going on, but that's a lot of FOMO. They're not really doing anything substantial, just a lot of like stuff to get to make your character look cool and stuff, which I might do just because the stuff is some things that I've been wanting for a long time and it's a little difficult to get them normally. So I might hop on there. What else? What else is out? Oh, Cyberpunk's new friggin' DLC's coming out soon. 14 poo poo. Yeah, if there isn't a current expansion going on, like right then and there, 14 kind of falls off a little bit. It's a good game, but like you have to make your own fun after you've done everything. So you tend to gravitate to other games. Oh yeah, the Cyberpunk expansion, the Elden Ring expansion will be out at some point. I'm looking forward to that, but that's not in my backlog. What else am I gonna play? There's quite a few stuff, and then there's all my Steam games that I have for the purpose of the stream now. So yeah, that's all that. But that's pretty much the updates for me. How are you guys doing? How's chat today? I'm gonna go ahead and say that you're doing well. Because you guys seem to be. Also, the audio and the chat might be off a little bit because I don't have it for real time, because that would kill my modem. Potentially. Or not, I don't know. It's whatever. All right, how about we get into some Cult of the Lamb? Let's do it. Or Cult of the Comp. I'm sorry. I love this game too. It's so good. My little cultists. Let us begin. See, Cult of the Lamb. All right, I think I'm small enough. I look nice and snug over here. I hope so. All right, let's. This music's kind of scary. Had like a whole villain arc thing going on for a second. All right, where's my game? Let us begin. Well, first, let me get my controller working, and then we'll play. Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba-ba. There we go. Oh, hey, I got it on the first try. I'm so proud of me. Glad I fixed that, because it was looking really weird when I started stuff. I'm so cute! Alright, let's see how my buddies are doing. And then we'll go do stuff. Look how cute I am. Hi. Hi, everyone. Hi, my cat. Here, be inspired. Oh, yeah, everybody needs a luxury house. I have 109 lumber. Do I have enough gold? Where are the luxury houses? Oh, sorry, grand shelters. Alright, I need 2 gold. How much gold do I have? 12? Alright. Time to go out and make some gold. People are hungry, so we'll feed them grass. I just need enough grass to fill them up. 6 ought to do it. Alright guys, I'll be back. Wish me luck. Where was I? Alright, we beat all these guys. Oh yeah, it's time to go to zone 4. I'm sorry, I don't have enough Majul. I would buy you if I could. Oh, I need another follower. Okay. Alright, and let's go back here, I guess. Ooh. I forgot my followers are, like, rapidly dying. Reveal the map, damage everything on screen, 2 extra hearts, 10% chance of not getting damage. Although a renowned recreant amongst his peerage, Calamar was masterful in the repression of his underlings through ague. What does ague mean again? Freed of plague, the creatures of Anchor Deep strike with renewed vigor. Heed caution as thou travel there with. Hey. Oh, it's a hammer. I hate hammers. Alright, we'll deal, it's fine. Now I got hit. It's these stupid hammers. It's the hammers, I tell you. Help me, Ma. They're coming for me. Who coming for you? The bugs. Bugs. Ugh. Yeah, the area is a little bit tougher, so. Now that I have the map, I know where I'm going. Also, welcome everyone. Playing some Cult of the Comf today. Currently getting my butt beat, because everything's just that much harder. Die, jeez. Oh yeah, I can't dilly-dally. My followers are like old and gonna die. I gotta get them before it's too late. I should have dodged there. No, don't laugh at me and my hammer. All Oh, Lord. Oh, there's an order. That's what the shields are. Not doing so hot, y'all. I hate hammers. Oh, then you gotta break their shields. Okay, so this isn't a suggestion, it's an order. I'm gonna die. Oh, Christ. That was rough. I hate these guys too. I always get the ranged guys first. Thought I was gonna die. How did that hit me? In what world? It's because you spun your stupid little thing? You think you're cool? Alright, there's a portal. Oh, Beak of the Fowler. Instantly refill forever. That's useful. Oh no, bitters! Oh god, okay. We gotta go, we gotta go. We gotta hurry. I need follower. Follower is this way. We will go this way. Oh, jeez. Okay. Was that a card? Poison all active. You know what? Yeah, we'll take it. Thanks, Klamac. One heart and a dream. I can do this. Ease peas. Spawn a tentacle. No. Oh, thank gosh. Just based on how many. I'm gonna die. Stupid hammer! I hate hammers in this game. So whack. Get it? Get it? Cause you okay. I need followers. My followers are gonna die. What if I go on the like? Oh man. Who is that? Which one is that? Oh, it's Devon. I'm sorry, Devon. Here. Also, I'm gonna drop you and take your stuff. Because other people deserve it. Aw, oh, come on, don't be like that, Devon. Let's get more powerful. That sucks. They're gonna give me hammers for like the rest of the game, I guarantee it. there's only one doctrine left. Worldly possessions mean everything or nothing. Ooh, sacral architecture. All cult members will gain this. Is it sacral or sacral? When a new building is construction, gain 5 faith. That's useful. All members will gain the devotee. We'll do this one. Yeah. Because it fits. Or wait. Does it? Is it more comfy to want things or to want nothing? Yeah, whatever. You gotta learn to be comfy from within. It's all the doctrines, guys. Live and be comf. That's all I can teach you. Alright, now give me all your stuff. Thank you. Alright, sit there while I look through my stuff. Alright, here for you go. So let me bless you guys. Oh, I would love some mushrooms from Minura just to look at, I swear. Uh-huh. Alright, well I guess I know where my next track is. I think you're slick just to look at. Uh-huh. You ain't slick. Can I build anything? Oh, my camellias are done. I'll take this. Looks like we're good on seeds and poopy. That's good to know. Everyone's going into the crypts. I should get a mosque or whatever the bigger one is called. Oh, I gotta clean up the poop. Why do I make crappy food for them? So I have a trait called, grass eater. So they don't get ill when they eat the grassy gruel, it just fills them up. So there's no chance of them getting sick. Yeah, I got that. I think I got that the first, my first try at the game. And I was like, that sounds useful. So now I don't have to worry about using other materials. I mean, hey. We're all animals. And they're grazing. So, you know, it's fine. It's fine. Everything's fine. Fine. Look, it's not a hammer. I think I'm actually going to be able to get through this. Alright, I need shrooms and flowers. I should have enough material to give them little grass beds. It'll be cool. Everything will be copacetic. Whee! Alright, this is a lot better. This is like hard mode for Binding of Isaac. Ooh, use a random relic. Alright, that'll be neat. Oh, I also have to find the other relics. From everyone's clues. I don't know where to get those, though. Ow. Why'd I do that? Ow! I'm so sloppy today. I also need more mushrooms. Oh, I haven't been using my tentacles. That's the way out. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Alright, followers, either way, wood, so it literally doesn't matter. I have to unlock the new way. Give me all your wood. You can never have too much wood, chat, remember that. Alright, let's go get this dude. Oh, okay, we're just skipping all the pretense. I'm okay with that. Alright, I dodge, but okay. So I learned last time that you could parry in this game. I gotta get better at that. Aww, I'll rescue you. Everything will be okay. Alright, I think that's... I need another follower. I need like one more. One more dude. More wood. We're good on wood. I don't think I need to fight the boss. Ooh! Oh, it's a portal home. Oh, I can always return. Oh, that goes straight to the boss. Nope, that is not a portal home. That is a portal straight to the boss. Why do I always do that? I always do that. No, we're not gonna fight him today. Or her. I think this bishop was a man. Don't want to misgender people. How many followers do I have? New divine inspo. Oh, let's bless everybody while you're all here. Be inspired, everybody. Especially you, Dumbo, you're new. Shared shelter, ritual cooldowns, cheaper. I don't know what to get. Followers can collect and store bodies while you're away, but it must be empty before it's full. That's creepy. We can do better than that. What else we got? Farmer Station 2, how about it? Yes. That sounds pretty darn useful to me. Cult 4. I'll get that next. Alright, nobody die while I'm away. Please. I need 4 more. Oh, I actually need to process stone. Okay. Here, process these bricks. And process some of this. Alright, I got work to do. I love their little hats. Alright, I gotta hurry. I got more peoples. Oh, right, I could've... Oh, that was silly of me. Alright, we're going in. I forgot I could've killed the boss and gotten the thing that I needed for one of the quests. Oh, is that a dagger? We love daggers. Dagger positive. I wonder what game we'll get next. What do you guys think? I swear to God, if you say a certain game, I'm gonna be very cross. But now that we're coming on the end of, you know what? Cult of the Lamb. Ay! Caramba. Oh, I thought everything was dead. Oh, I forgot to give Beelzebub his mushrooms. Oh, how silly of me. Oh, did you hear that little ding sound? That was a parry. Some more mushrooms just for the hell of it. A certain game. Ah, you're cheeky. No, I thought Maquette was gonna say Phasmo, and I'm like, no. That's gonna be a Friend Friday thing. I'm not doing that shit alone. Get out of here with that. Die. No, I'm not doing it. You can't make me. Question mark. Oh, there's a follower there. Okay, we're gonna go. Oh, I forgot to get the follower too. Oh god, a challenge. All right, what is it? Hello there, Crusader. If you make it through the next few combat rooms, okay, yeah, I doubt it. But if you fail, not for you. Yeah. Oh, you're dissenter already? Alright, you're gonna go and gay baby Jill. Surrounded by fools that don't see my genius, but you see it, don't you, Lam? Admit your stupidity and my intellectual superiority, and I'll be yours to command. Everyone's a fool. Maybe you're not as stupid as you look. Oh, okay, whatever. So you're not a dissenter, that's cool. Thanks. Alright, I got everything I need, right? Yeah? Or, well, we can go kill the boss and get the thing. Might as well do that. Might as well go straight to the boss. Now that I know what that's for. Again. Alright, who was it? Oh, right. Heck it. Finally, I've been looking forward to this. Make your peace, creature. You will not be leaving this temple. Yeah, I don't know. I kicked your butt last time. Still ugly. Alright, what did she do? This is nothing. Oh, okay. All right, I think I got my groove back, guys. Yeah. That was fast. Holy crap, that's funny. Alright, do I get their thing? Don't I get a thing? No? No? Okay, well, I thought I did. That's odd. Whatever, I got my two followers that I need. Let's do it. Let's hurry up. Oh no! Who died? I didn't see them, they died. Why is everybody dying? Oh, it was Bunny. Oh, I'm sorry, Bunny. Hang on. Do I have enough? Everybody's just dying, bro. 9?! Alright, well, I'll buy sparkles. Hi! Bye, sparkles! You have the perfect name. I'm not gonna rename you. How's it feel to be perfect? Okay, everybody, goodnight. I'll have food for you in the morning. Let's cook for him. What is this? 75% chance of causing illness. No. I'm sure there are better things. Yeah, I gotta convert my bros. Thank you. Sparkles! Oh my god, Sparkles, you're perfect. Wait, you were already. You're literally perfect. I don't have to do anything. Bathe in the light of the. You're already bathing in the light of the comp. You're special. Oh. Yeah. You get a cool thing. Hang on. You can refine materials. But before you do, you get a cool thing. I'm gonna give you something here for being super cool. You get the moon necklace. You'll never sleep. 'Cause you're cool. Ma Bear, please spare me. You're gonna be named Globo. In all caps, you know what? Screw it. Bathe in the light of the comp. Welcome to the club, Globo. And you can mine stuff. And oh, I have two sparkles. All right, well, we can't have that. You'll be moony because you were gray. Bathe in the light of the comp. All right, well, we don't sacrifice people here, so there's nothing to worry about. Yeah. And you can go to the mines or chop trees, but go to sleep. Okay, so I have 12 people. No one die in like the next 3 minutes. I swear to myself, I will be very cross. Gosh darn it. Oh, I also gotta upgrade this farm so people can actually work on it and like put the stuff away. Oh, let me catch some critters. Get some meat, you know. I did not give the person the mushrooms yet. I was waiting until they woke up because I didn't want to wake them up myself. And we put away Da Poop, but thank you for reminding me. Alright, where's Beelzebub? Wow, you did it. Truly, you're without flaw. I'm grateful, great leader. You're welcome. Enjoy. Yes. See, I thought I had a witness. Oh, Maquette. Thank you, sir. Hi, bidders. Alright. I gotta go unlock this thing before someone dies. I swear to God, if someone dies. Ugh. There we go. Alright, we're good. You are free to die. Oh, well, we only have one elder, so it doesn't matter. Okay. Thanks, guys. My Neander's cup fell in my trash can, but it was sealed, so we're good. That was wild. I'm and Beelzebub have become friends. It's cute. I'm gonna give a sermon and then I'll head out. Wow, wow, wow! Wait, wow, wow, wow! Did you guys see me zoom in like that? I tried. Alright, have fun! Be blessed. All right, I'm heading out. All right, let's do this. Silk Cradle. Oh, I can only imagine what we're fighting in here. Enemies drop more fervor, rolling to an enemy damages them. 2 soul hearts and 5 fervor on hit. Pretty good. Sword, shotgun. I'm with it. Alright, let's see what we got. Oh, those things move way too fast. Oh, I fought these. Why does that hurt me? Y'all are crazy. You weren't even doing anything. Y'all were just sitting there. The other guy did all the work. Oh, I don't like that. That needs to die. Wait. I dodge. Oh, the marks are really tiny. That's probably where the challenge comes from. That's fine. What cool things can we get from Silk Cradle? Let's see what we get by breaking stuff. What's that you got there? A knife! No! I miss Vine. Do y'all miss Vine? Okay, these spiders are kinda easy. Freezes time. Oh, that's useful. Can someone look up for me how to get an Eye of Witness? Because I could have sworn it was from going into a previous zone and killing the boss, but I guess I was wrong. I don't like that. But they tried to bar off the arena. Every time someone mentions Tic Tac. Yeah. I'm debating getting a phone container app or program on my computer and using Tic Tac in the phone container. Just so I can post more of my stuff there, because apparently TikTok is like the way, the truth, and the light. And it's good to adapt to new technologies, I guess. Oh, what's this? Let's go here. Camellia flowers! Gimme! Alright, what's this? Pray. Your possessions will follow you through death. Oh! Thank you. We have the Android integration for Windows. Oh, yeah! That is so true, bestie. Now, do you know how data collection works with that? Like, do they look at files on your computer? Or, like, how's that work? Because depending... Oh man, you're gonna put a plague on my house. He waits by the rocks of the darkened sea at the foot of the long, sudden trap. Within the maw of pointed teeth beasts, the stutter of the heart then stopped. Dot, dot, dot. He was the fifth bishop of the old faith. Our brother, the one who waits. Back then he was known by the name Narinda. But as millennia wore on, he grew discontent with his role. He began to question. He was gluttonous in his ambition. And in my imprudence, I loved him. For it, I lost my mind. For it, he lost his freedom. Oh, okay. Drama. Can you fathom such betrayal, lamb? Of your own turned against you? Would you like to find it? Aw, you... Biznatch, he was the fifth bishop of the old faith, our brother, one of which. Yeah, you told me that. No! Sparkles! Sparkles! Oh! Sparkles, no! No! Sparkles! I can't! No! 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 Sparkles! Oh my god! Oh my god, Sparkles! I'm sorry! I'm sorry, Sparkles! I'm sorry! Oh god! Oh god! I had to kill Sparkles. That was worse than a plague, bro. Why would you do that to me? Sparkles was cool. Some BS. No. Don't clip that. That was an intimate moment. Sparkles died, guys. Sparkles is dead. You wanna use his death for entertainment? How dare you? How dare you? I had to. There was no choice. Sparkles attacked me. I had to defend myself for the good of the rest of the cult. Don't put this on me. The rest of this game is dedicated to Sparkles, who so dearly gave up his life. This is for you, Sparkles. Oh god, I'm so sad now. No hammers. An axe, maybe? I'm feeling the dagger, though. I'll go with the axe. I miss Sparkles, chat. Yeah, someone put that clip to the sound of Arms of the Angel. What is this? Yeah, I'll make an offering. Statue of the Beast Desires Gold. So sad. Did you just give me gold back? Statue of the Beast gives 35. Okay, lit. Oh, okay. You just shook. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to take all your stuff. That was weird. What hit me? That's what I like to call strategy. Sparkles, man, I tried. I ran away, I gave you every chance, and you just didn't wanna. Just weren't feeling it, huh? That's a lot of spiders. Can we calm it down? Bring it up. Boom! Aw, you're cute! Here, come back to the cult. I got you. I'll make you a bed all nice and comfy. I don't need stone. I'll take the beetroot seeds, I guess? I might need to make a new farm plot. Alright, that's one down. Let's go back. Can't believe Sparkles is dead, man. Yeah, they can have Sparkles' bed. Gosh darn it. Ugh, It hurts. Welcome, Folklore. You shall be... that kid. Bathe in the light of the conch. Now, no one can replace Sparkles besides his twin brother, Sparkles. Okay. What do we need? What's compost? Deposit grass and turn it into fertilizer. We're not really wanting for fertilizer. Let's go with cult 4. Let's see what else we unlock. Just get the whole kit and caboodle, you know? Yes! Devote yourselves to building. Fully upgraded cult. Look at that, guys. Holy crap. Love it. Oh, I get another divine inspiration too? Are you kidding me? Yeah, let's get a better outhouse. There's a lot of poop. Y'all poop way too much. Alright, we're unsanitary somehow, so I will tend to that. And we'll give another sermon. Oh, Bitters, you gotta poop, buddy? I got you. Alright, we gotta bump up some of these to luxury suites. I know I need more gold. How much gold do I have? About to get a bunch. I'm putting all of my resources back into the community because I'm just that magnanimous. We need another mine. Put that up right now. Oh, we can get another farm too. Okay, hold up. Wait. Oh, I don't have gold. Okay, let's upgrade the farmer's station. Then let's get another house. And then I think that's all I can do for now. I might up the resources so we can mine more. Alright, everybody, gather around. I'm gonna teach you all about peace and love and killing in the name of my god. Cause why the heck not? Merciless weapons have a chance to deal critical. Ooh! I want this! Gimme, gimme. That is really good. Huh. Here, be blessed. Yeah. Give me all that sweet devotion so I can get you guys more stuff. Healing Bay 2 requires life's resources. That's pretty good. Although I think we need one of these. Oh, a kitchen? Ooh, that's good too. So then I don't have to worry about feeding your little butts. I don't know. Apparently in need of stone, a lot of stone, so we're gonna work towards this. We're gonna see what this needs. Oh, do I have enough beds? How many followers I got? Where are my followers at? 12, and we have 12 beds. Okay, we're good. We can do more rituals too. Oh, hi, Boomy. Thank you for your devotion. Oh, hey, Bitters. Did you level up, buddy? Good for you. Oh, Dumbo, I'll help you put that up. Wait. Or you could just leave and I can do it. Okay, that's fine. It's not like I was trying to help you. You know? Oh, it's Leslie and Dana. Hey guys, what you do? You not helping me? Okay. That's cool. I got Boopy, Boomy, Maquette, that kid, and Mooney to help me. So there. Alright, I'll need food. Maybe I should give him something better. I can make a bunch of fish. You know what? We'll go with that. Here. Nice fish. Come and eat up, y'all. Now some of you are gonna puke, and that's okay. But I won't. Yay! Couple of you puked. Okay, y'all, that's fine. I can clean that up. Okay, apparently we're getting really unsanitary. I don't know about all this. If you were truly a great leader, wouldn't this place look nicer? Yes, I can add 3 more decorations. Oh, there's just poop on the ground. Who's pooping outside of the outhouse? I made it specifically so you wouldn't do this. Excuse me. Ugh, it's like herding cats. My cats poop all over the place too. Little heathens. Bitters! Aww. It's okay, Bitters. It's like I gotta make a crypt. Cause we're about to get full up here. People dying left and right. It's not looking cute. Is there anywhere I have to go? Let me check this real quick. No, we're good. Alright, let's venture back. I want to try these new merciless weapons. They look freaking cool. I don't have enough money for you, Thornona. I'm sorry. What is that? Is that a sword? It looks like the blade from Halo. Okay, let's see. Soul Heart when killing an enemy, 20% more damage during the day. Enemies have a chance to drop a fish, that's cool. And bonus resources. Very nice. Yes! Merciless sword. This is gonna be a good run, I can feel it. What is this? Come one, come all to a palace of wonder and delight. Where all that glimmers is gold, guaranteed. Midas's cave, open 7 days. Find all 5 locations. Okay. Oh, this is gonna get me a lot of gold, huh? Okay, I'm down with it. Oh, is that the critical hit sound? Oh, don't, I swear to gosh. I am not what I once was. Though no longer wise, I am no fool. I know the end draws near. I can take some comfort in confession. The blame hangs heavy round my neck. I introduce them to ideas of change. For my domain is knowledge, and it is ever evolving. An organic state of being for myself, but for him, most unnatural. Death cannot flow backward. It was I who had him chained, forced into subjugation by the 4 of us. Subjugated as you too shall be. Make peace. Bow to me, lamb. Nah. Oh god, what is this gonna do? A lion in the guise of a lamb. I expected no less from a vessel of the Red Crown. Very well. War is also my domain. Oh. Okay. Just fighting little biatches? Wow, you're a lot milder than the other guys. The other guys put a plague on my house and junk. Like, that junk was crazy. You're over here like, yeah, I'll just hit you. I am totally okay with that. That was nothing. That was BB Boo Boo baby stuff. BB Boo Boo baby John. He made that up. Definitely not his domain. Agree. That was nasty. This isn't harder. This is easier than the last place. Oh, giant skull. Oh, I forgot to decorate. I knew I forgot something. That's okay. We'll be back. I'll put giant skulls and it'll be fine. Oh, I gotta do that right now. Hang on. We're heading back. I gotta put up decorations. I don't want my followers to hate me. I know. Whatever. I don't care. I gotta decorate. Gotta decorate right now. Right stat now. We need decorations. Where's the skull? Put a giant skull here to look over the farm. Giant skull here to honor the morgue or whatever. And we'll put a giant skull here so that everyone can sleep better at night. There. I gotta build them! I forgot! Oh god, don't hate me. No, my cult's gotta like me. Alright, that's one. One giant skull. Y'all gonna hear me building. It'll be fine, chat. I still have time. Alright guys, help me. Help me build this. What are you doing? Thank you, Mooney. You get a cool thing when I'm done building this stuff. Oh, did it in time. Oh, it was Boomy that... Oh, no, it was Mooney. Mooney, what's wrong? Here, thank you for doing that. You get a skull necklace. Good for you. Alright, let me clean up this throw up because everybody's getting freaked out. And let me fill this up because everybody's getting freaked out about that. And someone just poops everywhere. Everyone's just pooping. Please, guys. We have a janitor station. Hello. Man. Alright. Okay. Crisis averted. What can we do? I need a mine. We already have a gay baby jail, which I haven't needed in a while, which is good. Alright, I think I'm gonna head back out. You guys look fine. Oh, maybe do a sermon. Oh, I got my 5 gold bars. Oh. I guess that's a bit better. Wow, you're... Okay. What was I making? Oh, outhouse 2. I need wood. Which you're... That's stone. I'll put a wood order here. Alright, consecrate. Let's go to that Midas cave, huh? Oh my god, you guys, I can't believe one of my followers almost hated me. That's so crazy. Oh, who are you? Oh, it's Midas. Welcome. Look, everyone, we have a visitor. Oh, Lord. Oh, stop laughing. Our guests may not look like much, but fortune favors the gold. I mean, bold. My dear friend, Midas's cave serves a certain class of clientele. If you can meet those standards, welcome. If not, please, look around. You are my guest here. I will leave you to peruse. Should you have any question, Midas is here to help. Thanks, bro. When killed, resurrect with one heart. Oh, that's useful. Drop black ichor on hit. That's also useful. Dead enemy bodies explode. Damaging other enemies, also useful. Begin each room with a brief moment of invincibility. I'm liking the deal. These are cheap too in comparison. Give me them cards. I'm not sacrificing any of my gosh darn followers. This is where we trust our precious gold to the gods. Sometimes in their benevolence they give back more, other times it is lost. But it's not for us mere mortals to question, present company excluded, of course. But for the use of such a service, the organization would require a, let's call it a donation, for someone of your talent, shall we say, 10 gold bars? Well, I don't have 10, so I'll be back. That's a weird spot. Alright, did you guys kill anyone while I was gone? A bit hungry, so let me feed you little butts. Alright, enjoy. I'll be back. Don't die. Aw, Poir. I don't have enough money for you. I'm sorry, you're gonna get eaten. Oh yeah. 2 soul hearts, extra half a heart, double health when healing, and damage everything on screen. Alright, so this is the health one. I think we're gonna be fine. I ran into that. Can't believe I ran into that. Cauliflower! We love being healthy. Have you guys ever had a cauliflower pizza? It's pretty good. I've had it like maybe once or twice. I know my mom loves it. But I do love good old regular pizza. Summon a new curse with increased level. Oh, it's Kudai's toenail. I like the ichor shot though, but let's see what we get. It didn't summon anything. I just got bamboozled. Can't believe I just got heckin' bamboozled like that. Doing me a heckin' concern, friend. I said that ironically, guys. Promise. Not that out of touch. It's like a what? 10-year-old meme? Alright, I don't like these little scorpion things. Oh! You know what? We'll take the shotgun shot. That didn't even shoot anything. It like split the shot. That's silly. Did I not dodge? I thought I dodged. That's okay. That's okay. Oh, the spiders drop meat. That's so helpful. There we go. That's what I want to see. We're still good. Still good. Do I need another follower? Not really. I think we're good. No one's really old yet. We'll go to the shop though. What you got for me? Curse attack damage. Big gifts. Follower form blueprint. You know what? I'll take Ambrosia. Why not? And let's take a big gift. Thank you. Can I just like skip? I don't really need, you know, we'll take another follower. It's fine. Oh no. Why are you angry? Oh darkness, oh suffering. What say you, lamb? Do you embrace the cruelties of the world? Life is kind of misery. May I join you? May we swim in the misery of our minds together? Yes, let's. Let's go. Alright, do I want another fight or we'll take the stuff. Beetroot. So healthy. We love beets. And we got beetroot seeds. Come on, y'all. About to make some healthy dishes. We're so healthy. Mmm, beetroot, so good. Oh wait, sorry, that's an old meme too. My bad. Yeah, this one's a lot easier than the last one. I don't know, these spiders ain't shit. These scorpions though. What'd I get? A razor over, what do I have, a claws? Yeah, I'll take the dagger. I'm pretty good with the dagger. Oh, the ground is poison. I was like, why am I getting hit? I didn't even do anything. Yeah, I did. Please die. Alright, let's see. Are there any special rooms? This seems. Oh, that leads to the boss. You know what? We'll just go straight there. Who is this? Zephyr? Oh, you throw down poison too? That's wild. I mean, I'm gonna be okay. What did I get hit by? I'm glad it doesn't like immediately hurt you, but... Ugh. I'll hurry up and kill you. Yeah, please die. That was annoying. Alright, head back, I guess. Glad I beat you, though. Ooh! Gold nuggets. Or wood. Or follower form. We'll go with the nuggets. Give me nuggies. I'll take the nuggies. Oh, I forgot your bones. Here we go. Alright, that's two. Two more times and you're gone, Shimura. Your runs, your days are numbered.
Oh, hey.
Hang on, it's the boss. Oh, wait, you're not the boss. So thou art the creature causing the ether of this world to ripple and warp.
Yeah.
It has been an age since I have made the acquaintance of a new sort of idol. Continue in this fashion and we shall meet again, hence. If not, be thankful for our meeting now.
Wingdings.
Okay, but like, are you gonna give me anything? No? Okay. That's cool. Everybody's hungry. What is this? Oh, that's okay. I don't. Whatever. Everybody eat up. Alright, I think I have the resources to make the stuff. Give me the devotion. Who the F indeed? Yeah, that was wild. Apparently I disturbed the ether of the world or whatever. What was I gonna make? Outhouse 2. Or what do I need? I need... Wait, if I can make one, why? What am I missing? What am I? I have the materials for this. Why can't I make it? Hello? Did anybody see why I couldn't make that? Do you? Yeah, you do, but you have to select it in order to be able to use it. I don't know what's going on. Oh, thanks, guys. Let me put some more seeds down. Let's try this again. Let me. Hello? Oh, I have to put. Yeah, oh, I see what you mean. I have to put down the lesser one and then I use that to upgrade it. Duh. Wait, no, that didn't do it. What the? Oh, because it's not constructed yet. Haha. I'm so funny. I am so funny. Thanks, Maquette. I completely just blanked. Alright, so we can make a mine in a sec. Let's go have a sermon. Get everybody's spirits back up. Yeah, thanks for that. I forgot it's an upgrade, not a separate building. Ugh. My joints are cracking so much. I'm so old. I'm old man. Old man applaud. Be blessed. Everybody can be blessed. Thanks, and Lasianaga. Oh, right! Please, spare me. I completely forgot you're here. You'll be... Bumbershoot. Is that how you spell his name? Bandersnatch. Bathe in the light of the comp. Gosh, why are they all so hard to level up? Sillies. You can mine for stone, or worship, or tend the farms. Oh! Convert me to your cult. You'll be Muffet. Even light a comp. Oh, you ignored the center. I like you. I like you. Good for you. Bathe in the light of the conch. You know what? Just for your awesome demeanor, you can... You get a thing. You get a moon necklace. Good for you. Alright, let's upgrade the mine now. There we go. I need more gold. Oh, I can make 5 coins from all the... Duh, hold up. I can sacrifice some of this stuff to get gold too. Huh. Alright, if I sell too much of the same thing, I don't get a lot back. I'm not giving you that much. I need gold! Oh, do we have adequate housing? Oh, the poop! God, the poop! Oh, so much poop! Can we update the... Yeah, let's do that too, guys, since y'all are... pooping so much. Thanks, Dana! I love how happy everyone is. Yes, Boomy? Please, Leah, there's some folks who are starving. I have no place to call home. We must let them join our cult. Okay. Convert me to your cult, follow your teachings faithfully. You shall be... a bird. Bathe in the light of the calm. What are you doing walking around here? Oh, sorry, go to sleep. You shall be... Bluppy. I'm running out of names. I'm gonna have chat name all my followers from now on. Alright, next follower chat gets to name. Okay, I'll need food. Some cauliflower. It'll fill your bellies. Here, go eat. And let me make you some beds. You guys can sleep here together. Aw, thanks, Muffet. There we go. Can I upgrade their stuff? I'll do that tomorrow. Let them sleep for now. I think we're good. Let me make some more food for peeps. Oh, and then make a meal for myself. We'll do the fish one. Yeah. Alright, I think good. I think everyone's all nice and accounted for. Are there any wayward poops? I see the sanitation meter is down. Gonna need another crypt too soon. I don't see anything. I don't. I really don't. Oh, there they are. Wow, you did it truly. You're without flaw. I'm grateful, leader. You're welcome. Someone was walking around here. Full up. Thanks, Alright, what else do we need? Let's get an upgraded lumberyard. Chet! Kaylee! Oh god, alright. Next one's Kaylee. I guess. Let's see you, nigga. Thank ya. Alright, guys. I think we're good. Oh, wait. Let me get my devotion for now. Sermon time! Everybody let me. Give me that power. I hope I get another merciless weapon. Those are pretty tight. Scrungus? Alright. You only get three. Everyone gets three each. No more than that. You get three names. Alright, and we're good. We're gone. We're off. Oh, let me save. Oh wait, I forgot to upgrade their little shelters. Oh, well, I guess one of you gets an upgraded shelter. I'm sorry, Jugrano. Scrungus. You want Scrungus? Want me to name a dude Scrungus? For reals? Oh, excuse me. I'm so loud today. Okay, we got an axe and flaming shot. Lit. I dodged! Oh. You thought of what awaits you once your task is completed? What is to become of you? The lamb is, after all, a sacrificial beast, bred to slaughter. If I cannot stop you, then I can at least prepare you for the suffering to come. He was the fifth. Yeah, you said this already. You said all of this. No! Leader, I'm sorry. Are you kidding me? First Sparkles, now these guys? Are you for real? No. Oh, wait. You're not dying today. Nope. I ain't doing it. I ain't killing my own. Screw you. Alright, do they gotta go to Baby Joe? Are we good? We good? Everybody cool? Calm, collected? Yeah. Guess who just circumvented your little thing after traumatizing me with sparkles? Me. That's what I thought. Not killing my followers. I don't care how many times I gotta do it. Not happening. Now die. That's never happening again. I will cry and I will leave. I will end stream. Oh, hello. Stream me, what are you looking at? That's right, you crown bearers are all the same. Nothing without your adoring followers. That's how it wasn't like that. He stayed true to who he was. You'll never live up to him. Get out of my way. I got knuckle bones to play and money to win. Oh, gosh. Come play me if you want a real challenge. Ugh. Ugh. More knuckle bones. All right. Yeah, yeah, I'll play at knuckle bones. I dodged. This game's cheating. Cheaters, cheater, pumpkin eater. You can choke. Ew, it comes out of their butt. The little poison thingies. It's gross. What did I get hit by? Oh. I pressed the dodge button. I guess I get animation locked in certain spots. Poison all active enemies. Yeah, I'm not allowing them to do that to me ever again. Screw them. They can joke. You must hunger muchly. I have this one on the house. Maybe I keep this one. I grow hungry. Oh, 100% off. Okay. Come on. And you're already yellow. You're bathing in the light of the conf. Enjoy. I'll be there with you in a moment. Tiny pathetic creatures, but so tasty. Yes, yes, yes. Indeed, tasty. Mmm. So good. What is this? Did you kill these guys? Haro, he was unlike the rest of his kin. For the others dealt with flux, chaos, famine, pestilence, war, things which in their constancy must transpose. And yet he was the inevitable, the obstinate, irresistible, the one who waits. Fict. Truly peculiar, it would then seem his appetence. What are these words? To invite the novel and the new, break ancient vow and primordial bond alike. Traditions stagnate, appetites augment, nonetheless, doubt fears faith asunder. Or doubt tears faith asunder. God. What are you saying? What are they saying? That was wild, bro. I don't even know what you're. What are you. What? Is that a hint? Are you hinting at something? Like, alright. Oh god, chat. Oh lord. Oh, come on, that's cheap. Boo. Ooh, forest flooring. I was kind of waiting for something like that. Oh, they're spiders, so they don't get poisoned. That makes so much sense. It's like, how come they're not taking, like, repeated damage from the ichor? Die. Oh! Can't believe I was hit like that. Wait, did I permanently lose a health container? I did. What? That's so messed up. What is this? What is that? Oh my god. What is that? Lose red heart, gain disease heart. Oh. I see. I didn't gain a diseased heart though. Or maybe I just lost it. I don't have 200 coins. Use a random relic. Nah, the poison's been doing well for me. We'll keep that. Oh, the spiders do get poisoned. I dare you to come say hi. I don't know about this run, chat. I'm getting beat the heck up. Ooh, that was close. Okay. Can see where the challenge is in this. It's fine. Do I want a vampiric sword? Yes. More camellias! Gimme. Your possessions will follow you through death. Thanks. Alright, let's see what we got here. I'll probably die, I think. Or you know what? No. That's quitter talk. We're gonna get through this. Just don't touch the fiery hot thing. I didn't know it tackled you like that. Oh, I saw it and I dodged and I still got hit. Guess there's animation lock on committing to certain things. Maybe I can find some hearts. Congratulations, you played yourself. Alright. Please die. No! What am I getting hit from? Oh, that's okay. I got the vampire thing. We're good. I have more health than I had when I came in. That is perfectly fine. What's down here? Oh, that is a wide web. They definitely needed to die. For sure. Alright, who we got? What we got? Oh, it's a scorpion. Horus! Oh! Yeah, you stay in that. You relax. Cleanse yourselves in the waters of Lake Minnetonka. I waited too long. Oh, I'm gonna die. How am I alive? No, I was gonna dodge! I dodged! Ah! There's too much of a delay on the dodge button. I was expecting Twitch combat. Not the streaming service. Boo! Alright, whatever. We'll go back. Everyone's hungry. Gonna feed y'all to the max. Who's making that noise? That was funny. Little worshipy sounds. Eat up, everybody. Be healthy. Can't believe I died. Look at all this faith. That's funny. Everybody eat up. Everybody eat. I'll leave that one for the person who didn't eat. Alright, we need more beets. We need some camellias and some more cauliflower. And then fertilizer. And we're good. Oh, everybody praying. Oh, yeah. Please spare me. Nonon. You'll be Nana. Yeah, there you go. And you're very perfect. Bathe in the light of the comp. Naturally obedient. Huh. Welcome. Here's your sign-on bonus. Give me stone. Apparently need stone. There are not enough beds. Oh. Are you sure about that? I'm gonna need more beds soon. Oh, I can do a straight upgrade. Yo, hold up. Oh, maybe not. How many followers do I have? 16. Alright, maybe shared housing isn't such a bad idea. You know, I thought luxury housing would be the key, but... Wait, what do you mean? There are enough beds? 13 houses. I only made 13 houses. Oh, because I didn't set them up yet. Duh me. Thanks, Bluppy. How do I not have enough beds? Thank you, Muffet. Aw, oh, Boopy! Are you heading to bed, Boopy? You're so cute, looking all old. Yes, Muffet. We've been talking and we're tired of the food here. Can we need some variety? Please, would you make us some fish dishes? Oh, yeah, I can do that. Alright, when you guys wake up, we'll do the ritual. That's cool. Oh, that holds a lot more poop. Look at that. We're so clean. We're not exhuming bodies, though. That's a little creepy. Alright, what else can we make? People need another lumberyard. I need more gold. And I got more gold. So, yeah. Give me lumberyard too. Guess I'll toil with Muffet. Muffet, you're a very hard worker. I like you. You're so cool, Muffet. We're gonna be besties. Muffet's my new bestie. Sorry, previous besties, but Muffet is a real one. Sorry about it. It's just how it is. Working through the night, just toiling away, and happy to do it. You rock. Here, Muffet. Be inspired. Yeah. Awesome. Awesome work. Keep up the good job. Getting a lot more building materials too, which is good. Oh, we can upgrade some houses, but I needed something, right? What was I gonna make? Was I just gonna make more luxury houses? No, I wanted shared housing. But whatevs. We gotta do the fish ritual. Everybody eat fish. Aw, look at Bloopy. He gets cool elder robes. I love that. That's such a cute little ritual. You're so awesome. Alright, now give me all your faith. Love me. That's what I thought. Alright, what else we gotta do? Curse of the Tundra. More fervor. I think we're good on the amount of fervor we can hold. Like, that hasn't been an issue for me. Some new variety would be cool. Oh! There's more! Thank you. You guys are so nice. Alright, I guess I'm going fishing. Oh wait, I gotta play Knuckle Bones. There's so much I gotta do. Wow, that was amazing. You're welcome, Muffet. Anything for you, buddy. The realist. Okay, what do I need? What do I need more of? We'll do... process more of that. Wood is always good. Alright, we're gonna go play a really annoying game for like 5,000 hours. I'm sorry in advance. Or wait, no, we're gonna fish. We're gonna be comf, and we're gonna go fish. Let's get some fishies. I do love this mini. Oh my god, that's a lot of fish. Hold up. We're not wasting this buff. Is that swordfish too? What? Ugh. Say this will be real quick. Oh, and I got a lobster? Come on. Y'all gonna be eating fish for days. I'm like Jesus up in this, John. Two fish, five loaves. By the way, if you're ever in the Central Jersey area and you love soul food, I highly recommend the soul food place, Two Fish, Five Loaves. Very good stuff. Their chicken is amazing. I'm not paid to advertise for them. It's just really good food. And that made me think of them. Praise be me. So say I. Get here. Get over here. I'm not paid. I wish I was sponsored. If I was sponsored, I would let you know. I'd be like, hey, this is sponsored content. I'm getting my money so I can keep bringing you entertainment. For sure. You would know. That'd be amazing if I got sponsored. Whee. This is such a cute game. What a fun challenge. Hey, my followers wanted fish, they get fish. This is their fault. Got swordfish. All types of little buddies. The mini game is very clever too. You can also do it one-handed, like I'm doing now, so I can scratch my thigh. And that is all I'm gonna say on that. Come back, get over here. Where are you going? Oh Lord, there we go. Wink, wink, I don't think so. Oh my God. Anyway. So fish, we love fish, we love catching fish, doing fish stuff. I actually missed a cast. Believable. Yes. You better believe it. Alright, I think I'll do one more run through of the spider area and then I'll call it, maybe? I don't know. I might play more. I do want to finish it. Like, maybe I'll stay on for a while. I don't know. We'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. Come get it. Get the bait. Alright, hang on. I'm about to recast this, John. Whee! Alright, how about now? Thank you. And a little fishy. There, now I can make fishy dishes for you guys all the time. Oh, and I can just buy fish. Okay, well, maybe that would have been helpful if I had known that before. But that's okay. Muffet is just toiling away. Like, they doing it up. Love to see it. Alright, hang on. I gotta go pee real quick. I will be right back. Be right back. Be right back. BRB. Oh, pee. Gotta pee. Thanks for sticking around, y'all. I'm back. Let's do it. Alright, what do we need? Maybe a kitchen, right? Let's do a kitchen. Where is it? Where'd the kitchen go? Oh, hang on. Duh. We're back. Alright, so we got a kitchen. I need to make it, I think. So we're gonna do that. Just a moment. Apparently need more beetroot seeds. I need 4 wood. Wow, I really thought ahead. And 8 gold. That is not enough gold. But I can make more. Actually, you know what? Yeah, that's not a bad idea. Hang on. Alright, give me gold. Doug, give me gold. Is there anything I can sell? Some cauliflower? I don't want to sell my camellias. I definitely don't want to sell my bricks. Or meat. Any berries? You want some berries? Oh, look at that. Full. Wait, when did get old? Since when were you old? Good job, Muffet. Proud of you. Alright. We're making fish. Fishy deals. Ooh, wait, hold on. Let's look at some of the deluxe meals. Splendid vegetable feast. Magnificent mixed meal. Oh, the meals stop people from dissenting too, and then you can force them to go eat. Okay, putting that in the back pocket. For now, everybody gets cool, tasty fish stuff. Everybody eat up. Soon I will have an empire. Alright, everybody ate. We all good. How you doing, Boopy? Hang on. Here, be inspired. I love the little old people. They're so cute. Cannot get over how cute they are. Alright, everyone looks good. I think we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good. Alright, let's go. Let me get my materials. So we're not wanting for any of those, which is good. Glad. Super happy. I don't have the gold to get you. Back to the cradle. Oh cool, we got an axe. Okay, 1 heart increases chance to spawn better. Oh wait, hold up. Movement speed increased by 2 times. Yes, please. Oh, this is crazy. You see this? Oh, divine blizzard. What? All right, hold on. We're gonna try this. Oh, that's so neat. I move faster than I roll. I do want something other than an axe though. I feel like I'm gonna be using my fervor a lot comparatively. Oh, got hit twice. See, how come they don't get hit by it? That's dumb. Look how fast I run, though. Now. Did I really get hit? Are you kidding me? Oh, lanterns, that's cute. Maybe when I'm done with all my games, I'll come back to 100% this one. That slow is good. Alright, maybe I like the axe in combo with this. Maybe it's really good. I don't know. It's looking pretty good. I run way too fast. This is awesome. I dodged, but... Oh. No, Boopy died! Not Boopy! I thought I just recruited him. What happened there? Do you have accelerated aging? Asian? Why don't I have any fervor? Oh, we're taking hits now. Spider pillar, okay. I'll take it. Y'all got any of that fervor? Berries, money, we love money. I don't need another follower though, but I can branch off. Cat lady, we'll take our chances. What you got for me today? We'll take the gold floor. We'll take the lot. Thanks, ma'am. Oh, I forgot to play Knucklebones. You know what? We'll do that at the start of the next game, because I don't feel like doing that today. That's going to be a lot, and y'all are going to be sitting there being all miserable, like, oh, he's playing Knucklebones again. And I'll be like, but guys, it's part of the content. It's so fun. Knucklebones, right? Oh. Okay, we going for round two, I guess. I thought I beat you already. I run so fast! I can't even see where I'm going. That's wild. Oh, hearts! We love hearts. That was funny. I move way too fast. It's a foot! For all you feet people out there, this is your thing. Look at it. Look at the foot. You guys, you little foot people. Look at the foot. There you go. Congratulations. You got your foot content. Moving on. It's hidden behind the text, but it's definitely there. Oh, this is broken. That's funny. I will be abusing the hell out of this. Do you think they like shooting the little poison stuff out of their butt? Death's wall. I do not want a hammer. You can F off with that. I will take the death squall any day of the week. Heck off with that mess. Now that I know I can get close to enemies without having to worry about taking damage from being in their vicinity unless they're specifically attacking, I think I'm going to do a lot better. Ow. I'm gonna give myself carpal tunnel playing like this. It's so manic. Alright, guy, round two. Prepare to be frozen. Oh, so you're just pooping out stuff right off the bat. Was that a double? That was cool. Aren't you supposed to be slowed? Huh? That's fine. I do not care. You're dying today. Yeah. What's wrong with your head? Whatever. Do I want beets? It's 14 stone or a blueprint? We'll take the beets. We'll be practical out here. Alright. How many does that leave? One more? Oh, it's the final. Ooh. I think I should go for it. I'm gonna go for it. We gonna do it. We gonna go for it. We gonna kill Shimura. And we'll see what happens. Alright, how's everybody? People are hungry. I'll feed y'all in a moment. Why are they dancing? What's going on? You know what? I'm not gonna disturb that. And you're already yellow! Horus, can remember your call, follow your choosing faithfully. Okay, you're gonna be named Horus. And you're beautiful already. Bathe in light of the comp. And you can. Hi, bird! A bird! Later, my brother and I were traveling together through Darkwood and we're separated. I never knew what became of him. Do you think you'll find out? Yes. Oh, beds. Oh, hi, I need to get the communal bed thing. We're running out of space. Oh, I should probably upgrade some of these beds too. Like that one. You can't fix your own beds, guys. Come on. Let me upgrade a couple more. Oh! Boopy! Oh, Boopy, I'm so sorry. Another one for the crits. Alright, one more person can die. Then I need to make another crypt. Alright, we need more beds. We need more upgraded beds for everybody. Everybody's gotta do their part. Alright, need another sermon. Everybody gather round, be merry, all that junk. Love me, yada yada yada. You know how it goes. Thanks, guys. Here, be inspired. Yeah. All right, we got the kitchen. We don't need like a trap scarecrow. I don't like the missionary thing. I don't want to send people out. Oh. I don't need to have people with me either. I can have three of my followers out. I mean, that's kind of cool, but it's not very useful. Feed the cleansing fire and harvest more devotion. Nah, we'll get crypt too for now. I don't really need any of the other stuff. Like, I've been doing fine, I guess. I'm gonna eat those words, I guarantee it. Alright, what should we make? What does everybody need? Crypt 2? More houses? Another processing station? We'll do Crypt 2, we'll upgrade the original one. And then I'll feed everybody. Oh, somebody pooped. Alright, y'all can handle that. I'm gonna clean up this poop. Also gonna... I'll feed y'all. What do we want, guys? Cauliflower? Cauliflower. Period. Ah, period. Look at Gloobo. In hindsight, I probably should have named him Glorbo, but that's okay. Give me all of your resources. Could always use more. Oh, I have a lot of gold. Here, y'all work on that and then give me more. So we can make more stuff and be happier. Someone should work on the farm though. Here, that kid. Go work on the farm. Alright. We're headed out. One more. Going after Shimura. Gonna kick Shimura's butt. I'm not playing Knuckle Bones. You can't make me. 5 becomes nothing. Nothing at all. The duty I owe to my brethren cannot be shirked. My temple awaits. Yeah, it does. About to get got, sir or madam. Okay, an axe. It's not a hammer. We love that. We love that for us. I think I can beat Shimura first try. What do you guys think? Are we in concentrating mode? another weapon. Exorcist fingers. Summon a demon to assist in battle. You know what? I think I will. No! Kalana! Oh, right. I have cards. Duh. Where's the demon? Am I being assisted? Did it? Was I assisted? Did y'all see that? I didn't see a little demon. Also, thank you for the words of encouragement. Ooh, I'm kind of hungry. What you got for me, Kamek? Decrease in size. That's always. Oh, there's a little demon. That's cute. It exploded. It completely just exploded and left me here alone. Okay. Oh! Why are you standing next to the frickin' pillar, you spawn camping little douche nozzle? You weren't supposed to have been born. Alright, so I've learned that the trick with axes is that you have to dodge first, because it reduces the amount of time between attacks, instead of just sitting like that. It really doesn't, but it feels like it does. Can't believe my ears from my favorite Christian streamer. Well, you better believe it, Buster, because we busting bitches out here. I can't do it actively, like consciously. It has to be a spur-of-the-moment sort of thing. I don't need any more followers, I know that. We might get materials, but then I have to do whatever the heck that is. Oh, that's the double or nothing curse, I think. Yeah, alright, no, we're not doing that. We don't do that here. Poison all enemies. Thank you, Kamek. We'll go up, and then we'll get money. Get money. Get money. Oh, there's my little demon. It's back. Okay, cool. What do you want now? I envy you not. While you may yet kill me, still I would not trade places. It is time to draw this ugly business to a close. He waits at the point of the sharpened blade, the fate that cannot be outrun. He waits in the eye of the raging storm at the end of the long day done. Alright, as long as you don't put a curse on my cult, bro. We're just trying to survive out here. It's hard in these streets. Hard. What was I hit by? No, La Cienega's old? Ugh, I remember when La Cienega was like little. What the heck is that? Oh my gosh. Just giant axes swinging all to and fro now. Bestie, that is wild. Let me tell you what's not gonna happen. That. Me getting hit by that. A lot of bones around here. Did
Did I get hit?
I missed my 2x movement speed. That was crazy. I like the freeze. We'll stick with the freeze. Yeah, freeze is good. What do I have now? Apostate's Cleaver, Swing with Intent. What did this do? I don't even know. We'll take this one. Oh, the necromantic one? Summon a ghost. Okay. Yeah, whatever. I like golds. I don't want to be pigeonholed into going to a challenge. Better safe than sorry. We're going old boss. What is this? Oh, small gift. Let's get a blueprint. Ooh, Stonehenge. Cute. Super cute. We cute. Alright, here we go. We ready to kill the bishop of spiders, apparently. It's the last chain. Last chain, guys. Wake up, babe. It's time to break the last chain. I will take the gauntlets because they are so much faster and better. Die! Jeez. Oh, did I land a crit? Wow, I was right in front of it. I still didn't hit it. Everybody freeze! Oh wait, freeze! Everybody clap your hands. How long do they stay frozen for? That's a good long while. Oh! Give me the meat. Yeah! We have the meats. Please die. There we go. Alright, where to? So are there any cat? There are so many cat followers. There are a lot, it's a lot. Like, it's great. I love how many followers there are. I don't change their forms, I just change all their colors to yellow to bathe in the light of the comf. Because we're comfy here. Ow! How did I get hit twice? Also, hi, Koopa! Whee! Yeah! Ziggy was looking for me. I'll let him in after I finish streaming. That's so cute. Oh, look at my little demon baby. Alright. Seemingly last boss. Let's see how we do. But it's never that simple. Is it? This thing's probably gonna be gigantic and huge and terrifying. He of Havoc, He of Blight, She of Hunger, They of Might. 5 becomes 4, becomes 3, becomes 2, becomes 1, becomes nothing. Yep. You've been saying that the entire time. Oh, my boss is a cat in this game. Actually, the form is not very surprising. The pooping out bombs, little shocking though. And you're immune to being frozen. Out more bombs, because why the heck not? Oh, that was fast! Oh, that's a lot of screen shake. Holy crap. I can't see! I dodged that. Excuse me. Are you kidding me? Dodge. What are they hit by? Oh, I got it! I got it! Oh my god, I can't die. Holy schnuckles. I've seen Fornius. She's cute. Yes, Fornius was adorable. I renamed them. I think I named them like Chelsea or something. Pretty sure they died. But they're cute. Oh, raccoon! I can't believe I did that first try. Like, actually first try. I'm not even, like, memeing on myself. We lit. I look beat up to crap and back. Still cute. But, you know. Thank you. How I got through that, I have no idea. Louis Zena, yeah. What'd I get? Shmur was weak, not wise. Their vision was too small to contain the multitudes of one such as I. The time has come to free me. You shall have the honor of returning the Red Crown to its true bearer. I admit, you have worn it almost as well as I could have myself. Your appetite for death is something I can admire, Vessel. But the crown is mine, and none are worthy. None other than I. Shall lay down your life and return to me what is mine. After millennia, all may bask in my glory once more. But it cannot be done here. The final gate awaits. Hurry now. The time is at hand. Yeah, that's... I think that's for next time on Dragon Ball Z sort of thing. Lamb once slaughtered in the name of the captive god. Ponder this. Whose name dost thou slaughter in now? Ooh. Oh god, look how many followers I have. Y'all should go to bed. Go to bed. Aren't y'all tired? Alright, so we'll clean up here and then we'll call it a night. How about that? I think the next time we do it is the last time. Yes, I will absolutely name a follower after you, Koopo. Can I rename people? Oh, let's find someone cute. Hi, everybody. I don't think I have any cat people. All right, next one that pops up, I'll turn into a cat and name Koopa. Promise. People need food. Can't believe we're coming down to the wire already. This was a good first like game that I actually completed because I hadn't played it before. Dab. For true. Yeah, I gotta stop pooping outside the outhouse. I literally upgraded it for y'all. Come on. It's not even full. Guess I should put like an outhouse out there, just so y'all have a place, second place to poop. Can't take y'all anywhere. I can upgrade the crypt, which is what I intended to do. Or just hear me out, chat. We can upgrade the refinery so we can make more stuff. Nah, crypt's fine. Oh wait, I already have an upgrade crypt. How many people can this fit? 8. Yeah, it's good enough. I think we're good. No one's really wanting for anything, which is nice. So let's hold a sermon and we'll call it a night. When killed on a crusade, run for the first time, sacrifice a- Oh, I do not know. I don't want to do that. I don't want to sacrifice a follower to be resurrected. That is dumb. I'd rather die, but since it's something to unlock, I'll unlock it. I'm not going to use it, though. I'd rather die. Doesn't no longer end in killed in crusade. We sacrifice follower, resurrecting to your run. Guess what's not happening? I hope I didn't lock myself into that either. I don't want to do that. It's about comfort. Comfiness. That is what I'm all about. I don't need to be killing dudes up in here. It's wild. Whee. Okay, I think we're good. I'm gonna save here. And then we're gonna... Oh, you know what we should do? We should raid somebody. Hold on, let me put my music back on. Hang on. That works. Hi chat, you know, thanks for hanging out with me and doing a bunch of cool stuff. We're almost done with Cult of the Lamb and I'm excited to see what the new game is gonna be when we spin that wheel after I beat it, so that'll be cool. For now, I guess let's do a little raidy raid. Thank you guys for watching. I'll be back on Friday for Friend Friday. Oh my god, I have to confirm with the people that I want to play with if they still want to play. I'll announce everything on my Twitter tomorrow, so look out for that. Also, follow me on Twitter. It's Applaud Plays. At Applaud Plays. You can also follow me on Instagram. God, I feel like I'm shilling myself. And YouTube, where I post all my previous VODs. So if you missed this past playthrough, you can watch it and all my other ones. So I'm gonna raid. We're gonna raid. If I remember how to raid, does anybody know how to raid? Hang on, let me get my phone. In the meantime, I'm excited for what we're playing next because there are a lot of cool things on the list. I know there are a lot of games that I was like, I'm gonna play, but then I didn't end up playing it. Like Devil May Cry 5. My friend's been begging me to play that, so hopefully that'll be a thing. And then, you know, I get to play that and he can finally stop nagging me about it. So that'd be cool. And yeah. Alright, I found the raid thing. Let's find who to raid. I was hoping Crimson would be online, but she's not. Maybe I won't raid anybody. I don't know. I want like a shout out. Do you guys care who I raid? I would raid McQueeb, but I already said I wouldn't ever personally interact with McQueeb ever again, so maybe I'll just end stream. Yeah, I think that's good. If Crimson were online, I mean, she's watching, but if she were streaming, I would have raided to her because she's awesome. And I wanted to hear the new raid sound that I made for her. So shout out to Crimson Pleasure. She's really cool. If you want to watch some really cool gamer stuff, she does a lot of like cool, scary games and stuff. Love her stream. Also, Real Women of Gaming, shout out. Very awesome stuff. Yeah, but anyway, that's it for the stream, everybody. Thank you for watching. Tune in on Friday for Friend Friday. It's gonna be awesome, and we're gonna do a lot of cool stuff. Goodbye.